Jealousy is an ugly green-eyed monster.
A green-eyed monster of jealousy.
在英语中，绿色是代表嫉妒的颜色。Jealousy is an ugly green-eyed monster. 嫉妒是一个丑陋的绿眼妖怪。英语把嫉妒比喻成一个绿眼睛的妖怪。中文说眼红，英文却要说眼绿。
Jealousy is an ugly green-eyed monster.
A green-eyed monster of jealousy.
She's gonna be green with envy.
Be green with envy, 很妒忌，很羡慕。She's gonna be green with envy. Gonna 在这里等于 going to, 她会很妒忌的。
She's gonna be green with envy.
People I work for, they don't like to deal with greenbacks. It's just too bulky. Cashier's check.
纸币的英文是 banknote。美钞，美国的纸币有自己的称呼 greenback。美钞都是绿色的，所以在美国，绿色也是财富的颜色。They don't want to deal in greenbacks. 他们不想用美钞交易。It's just too bulky. Bulky 是体积大的。如果钱比较多的话，这个美钞拿起来是体积是比较大的。Cashier's check， 由银行开的支票叫做 cashier's check， 银行本票，银行支票。
People I work for, they don't like to deal with greenbacks. It's just too bulky. Cashier's check.
另外，美国股市代表涨跌的颜色和中国股市正好相反。美股绿色代表涨，红色代表跌。在中国，红色是涨，绿色是跌。绿色在美国是财富的颜色。昨天的标普500指数下跌了 0.34， 大家可以看到它是用红色来表示下跌的。